Yes, room service. Hello, this is Rose Nyland, and I'm staying here in your lovely hotel. Well, I think I need a new menu. Mine seems to be full of mistakes. For example, it says a small glass of tomato juice is $6. I see. Oh, room service, I'll have to call you back. Dorothy, what happened? Tell me, what did he say?
Nothing. He said exactly what everyone else did.
Oh, no! That's terrible! Oh, Dorothy, I am so sorry. I thought surely he'd find something so that you'd at least have a name for this thing.
Oh, let's not talk about that. Tell me about your day.
Oh, forget about my day. He didn't say anything new?
Nothing. Come on now, what did you do? You've never been here before. What do you think?
I don't know how people live here, Dorothy. I mean, it's all very interesting, and everything in the world is here, but it's so tall and so crowded and so noisy and so...